In this season of believing, we thought we'd take a few moments to share how key it is to believing in yourself. We are really where we are because of what we believe. Jack Canfield talks about 4 points that will help all of us to believe in ourselves a little bit more. It's not always easy to believe in ourselves, and sometimes it's easier to just doubt ourselves so we can stay in that comfy, cozy comfort zone. And when we push ourselves and face our fears, and because we believe in ourselves, that's when really amazing things happen.
Number one is believing it's possible, regardless of what other people are saying or suggesting to us. Scientists used to believe that as humans, we would respond to information from the outside world. Recent studies are suggesting it's now having a positive expectation will lead us to a positive result.
Number two is visualize it. See what you want and get what you see. A really easy way to visualize something is to create a vision board. So just go through magazines and cut out pictures that represent your dreams. And then put that board somewhere where you see it every day. It's a constant reminder of where you want to go, and somehow the subconscious mind will move you there.
Number three is act as if it's already happened. Act in a way that is consistent with the goals and who you want to be in the future. Ask yourself these questions. Where do I want to live? Who will my friends be? What will people say about me? How can I impact others in a positive way? Being consistent and thinking positively will help our subconscious move us towards our end goal.
Number four is take action. Nothing will happen unless you take action. And you may be feeling fearful about the unknown. And the trick to fear is just facing it, feeling the fear, and doing it anyway. It really is that simple. So it starts with a desire to change your life. Because it really is possible to work when you want, wherever you want in the world, with just your laptop and access to the internet. So the next step is to believe. Believe in yourself and believe that you can do it. Believe that you can tackle the learning curve and master the skills that are necessary to start an online business. It really is possible. You just need to believe.
And you know, it's sometimes so scary to try and tackle a new skill by yourself. It's lonely. The SFM community have been so helpful to us, the peers and the community, and it's allowed us to tackle and learn new skills with the support of our SFM community.
Yes. So please respond to us by responding to this email, and or reach out to us by responding to this email, and we always look forward to hearing from you. Bye for now.
Bye for now.